Hello from the Stadium of Light, and we certainly hope it will be an illuminating experience.
Teams enter
my
the
name
field.
Is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal
Here's
legend
Mount
Lee Dixon.
Sunderland
and no question, this ought to be a game that gets
number
pulses
one,
racing.
Lee
it is Sunderland
Burge.
Up against Cheltenham
number two,
Town. Yeah,
Connor
thank you, Derek. Looking
McLaughlin.
Forward to today. Should be a
number
good
five,
game.
Bailey
Let's hope
Bright.
Start for both teams.
Number
set the
13,
tempo for the rest of the match.
Luke O'Neill. Number 6, Max Power. And number 14, Josh Scowen.
Well, let's run the rule over the Sunderland starting lineup. You know, many in the media have been talking quite loudly about their style of play and not everybody being kind about it. There are many who suggest it's negative. How do you see it, Lee?
Well, listen, Derek, takes all types of play, different formations. Coaches try and adapt a system, soaking up the pressure, getting everybody behind the ball and hitting teams on the counter-attack is probably on the cards for this team today.
This is how the visitors will set up today. The wing-backs are going to be crucial in this setup. You've played in that position, Lee.
Yeah, I didn't really like it. And we always thought when we were playing against five at the back with the wing-backs exposed like this in this formation, that a 4-4-2 can really create a 2v1 down the side. So keep your eye out for that. And the three narrow midfield players supply the support for the two forwards
Thank
up front.
Thank you. Stadium of Light and enjoy the game.
And this confrontation is underway. Lyndon Gooch. Good technique displayed. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? He'll try his luck here. He can't hold on to it. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, goalkeepers can be a weird breed at times, but he stopped his team conceding early there.
A moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. May moving it forward in position to give them the lead, maybe, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Just can't get it past them. Gooch.
Will Darren Bentley please meet
me
at the ticket office?
Options in the centre. And the defender takes care of business. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Max Power. Going. Lyndon Gooch now. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. And no luck keeping possession. Aidan McGeady. Gooch. Well timed tackle. May. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. A tidy ball. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And intercepts again. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Right. Blair. Ball's gone. Max Power. Diamond. Max Power. Bailey Wright. Gooch. Giving the ball away. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Could cross it in here. And a no-nonsense clearance. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Diamond. Possession lost. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Right. Smith. Thomas. Still passing it around with authority. As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake, could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
That's a good-looking ball. Not high-quality defending.
Substitution for Sunderland.
Making the substitution now.
Number 6, Max Power, to be replaced by number 23, Grant Leadbitter.
Scowen. Lyndon Gooch. Aidan McGeady. Can he finish? Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. Well, his first touch let him down, but still he has the ball. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Right. Smith. A chance to whip it in. Nothing doing in an attacking sense. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. They favoured a short one here. A tremendous block. Schoen. Aidan McGeady. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Oh, great vision. What can he do from here? Blair. Smith. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Josh Schoen. Masterful piece of foiling. Player. 10 minutes left for play in this match. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. On the attack, is there to be late drama? It might be on for them. And he knows he must dump it away. Blair. Right. Smith. Useful looking position, you've got to say. They're putting his body on the line. And the teams are level. And every corner counts at this juncture. And they're making a change. And firing it into the area. Head over towards the back post. Well cleared away. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Now the delivery. And with that, the 90 minutes have come to an end, an even contest.